Hello guys, welcome to another UHRS video. So let's log into our UHRS account and let's qualify for another Hitapp today. So the Hitapp we are going to qualify for today is called Simplified Image Intent Query Labeling in English. So the questions that you'll get here are 20 for qualification. So if you watch this video until the end, most of the questions that I'll be doing, you'll also get them on your side. So watch this video until the end. So as usual guys, before you start any Hitapp, please always download the guidelines and go through them. Okay, like this one, you can see it's a 4-page guideline, so just take your time and go through it. I'd already gone through it myself, so let's start qualifying for this Hitapp. So for this Hitapp, you've been provided with a query up here. So what you need to do is just to judge if this query, the intent of the query is to see an image or not. So if the intent is to see an image, you just come and click on strong image intent and you move and you submit. So for medium image intent, these are those queries that by just seeing an image, you can be satisfied. And also if you just see, if you get an information about that query, you'll also be satisfied. So if you get such kind of queries, just come and click on medium intent and you move. Okay, so such kind of queries are like those queries that are maybe the name of a person, maybe a doctor. You just come and click on medium image intent and you move, because maybe you wanted to know more information about that person or you want to see their images. Okay, so for non-intent, these are those queries that you want to navigate to a site, maybe like Facebook. So someone type on Google Facebook, that person doesn't want to see images of Facebook, but also the person intent is to navigate to Facebook page and maybe log in or register. So if you get such kind of queries, just click on non-intent and you submit. So for this one, let's take this example. So wallpaper, okay, yeah, wallpaper gaming 2060 × 1440. So you can see this one is an image. The person want the person even specified the size of the image you want to see. So for this one, you just come and click on strong image intent and we submit. And yes, we are correct. So name tattoo. So this one also is a strong image intent. I'll just come and click on strong image intent and we submit, because the person want to see this tattoo. Okay, so I submit that one and yes. Body massage consultant record sheet template. This is a template. So for templates, I'll just come and click on strong image. Body massage consultant record sheet. Let's try that. And yes, you are correct. Check it out. So in case you don't know what the person intent was, you can just come on the right hand side, this side, and you search that query. Okay, so that's what I'm doing right now because I don't know what this is. Check letter quadrant number 10. Okay, all right. So for these, this one, I'll come and click on medium and I submit. Yeah. So for memes, like this one, you see steps, memes. For memes, just come and click on strong image intent. Okay, if you see any query with meme, you click on strong image intent and you submit. Okay, now also this one, there's meme. So click on strong image intent and we submit. Yeah. So can you install for service? So this one is a service. So for services, you come and click on none, image intent, and you submit. Yes. Yeah. Because this person is looking for information. Okay. How to listen to flag music on powered speakers. This is an information. Okay, the person is looking for information. So I'll click on an image and submit. Yeah. Toyota Camry Honda Accord. So the Toyota Camry Honda Accord of the same size. So for this one, let's see. Yeah. For this one, I'll come and click on medium image intent and I submit, because the person wanted to, maybe the person want to get more information about this Toyota car that is he or she is looking for, or he or she want to see the image. So I'll click on medium. Then I submit. Yeah. Like you can also see product information or visual info may particularly satisfy the query intent, neither belong to any category. Okay, so click OK. Challenging and helpful thoughts worksheet. So worksheet, right? Okay, for worksheet I'll come and click on strong. Yes, it's a worksheet. Strong image intent. Okay. This, let's check for it. Simple. So this is a product. So if it's a product, I'll come and click on medium. Let's see. Yes, single product only without explicit shopping key. So that's correct. Letter for experience letter for office boy. So click on strong image intent. Yes, Sumedi Salah. So like this one, you can see this is a name of a person. So name of people, you just come and click on medium image intent and you submit. Yes. So is this one of this, right? So fellow student aid, free application for fellow student aid. Okay. Okay. This one I'll click on an image. Let's try that, because the query looks like an informational query. So let's try that. And yes, okay, in fact it was looking for a website. Yeah, so we are correct. British Airways. So for this I'll come and click on medium. No, non-image shopping purchase intent. No, so we are wrong. For British Airways, we are wrong, because it is a shopping purchase intent. Okay, let's just agree and we go. the same authentic. So this one. Let's give it medium. Yeah, you're correct. Recipe is a medium intent. Visual information may partially satisfy the query intent. Okay, so for this one already is a strong image intent because the person even specified that they want to see pictures. So strong image, you submit. Yes. And what's this now? Okay, let's search for it. So for this, I'll give it medium. Yes. Now for this one, let's check for it because I don't know what that is. Home page 4. Okay. Oh, Federal Credit. Federal Credit Union. This one I'll give it in an image. Intent. Medium. Local business chain. Okay. It's a local business chain. It's a local business chain. Okay. Let's disagree. So for this one, this person wants to navigate to this site. So this one is an image intent. Yes, we've passed. So guys, I hope you've seen all those questions that are wrong. So when you see them again, when you'll be qualifying for your hits, I hope you'll judge them correctly. So thanks for watching. That's how we are qualifying for this hit. But let's just qualify for let's just do like 2 hits. That was a hard one. So let's start. 2 hits. This rep, so really this one is harmful. Submit. Yes. Suicide. You see, suicidal quotes, these are harmful. Actually, when we were qualifying for this hit up, we didn't use even harmful. We didn't see any question that was harmful, right? So for like suicide, questions that are talking about child porn, those are harmful questions, okay? But don't include adult porn on harmful, okay? Just judge it correctly. Suicidal quotes, suicidal information, those are harmful. Child porn, harmful, but not adult porn. Okay, guys? Yeah, so for this one, click on harmful and resubmit. So guys, thank you for watching, and in case you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And in case you still have another hit up that you are having trouble with, just comment in the comments below, and I'll see what I can do. I always reply to all my comments, so please guys, ask all your questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching. See you in another one. Bye.